I watched the Addams Family 2 and it was cool.